The worm moon is coming tonight. March's full worm moon arrives on Sunday, March 28th. This year, because it is the first full moon to occur after the spring equinox on March 20th, March's full moon is the Pascal full moon. This means that its date determines the date of Easter, which is April 4th, 2021. Why is it called a worm moon? The full moon names used by the Old Farmer's Almanac come from several places, including Native American, Colonial American, and European sources. Traditionally, each full moon name was applied to the entire lunar month in which it occurred, not only to the full moon. March's full moon goes by the name worm moon, which was originally thought to refer to the earthworms that appear as the soil warms in spring, inviting robins and other birds to feed, a true sign of spring. March's full worm moon reaches peak illumination at 2:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time on Sunday, March 28, 2021. Look for the spectacularly bright moon as it rises above the horizon in the evening.